Sigma was powerless against the darkness when it came for her. She too had a sight. She too doubted the gods and let the darkness infest her. But she didn't run. She escaped the only way she knew how. She gave her life to the gods.
If only you had done the same, the world would have been spared this horror.
It's not too late. She's calling for you. Why don't you join her? Still fight on. Maybe you too will suffer with your breath. I would in this rot and let your blood seep into the seams of the rivers of hell. Isn't that what you deserve after all you've done? Give the darkness what it wants, let it swallow your soul and destroy all that you are. Why are you fighting for someone who is already dead?
Just look around you.
What hope is there for him, even if his soul could be rescued? Do you think he'd thank you for what you have done to him, to his friends, to his father?
Fight it anymore. Not on my own. Where are you, Mother? I want to be with you.
That night, she gave up on her world to follow in the footsteps of her mother. To go to a place where the darkness couldn't reach her.
Senua. Look at me.
Do you hear them? They're calling for me.
We've lost so many. And I've lost my father. I can't lose you.
You said it. I have blood on my hands.
I didn't say that. You've done nothing wrong.
Zimbal was right. Everyone will suffer.
Zimbal is a fake. He is a hateful, bitter liar. He's poison. His words still haunt you. Who do you trust? Him? Or me? Do you still believe in me, Senua? In us? Come back to me. Don't let this darkness come between us.
hardest battles are fought in the mind. He gave her the sword with which to fight in more ways than one. And she gave him her word, never to surrender. All she needed was a little help. A little hope. We're here to help you.
You need us.
So worried.
Silence. That's lonely.
We didn't know where you'd come.
We're here to help you.
Don't worry. You can trust us.
Trust us.
Senua, it's us. We won't leave you.
Hello.
Don't leave us. We're here.
Here she is.
Don't worry, Senua. We'll look after you.
Don't worry,
Senua. We'll make sure you're safe.
She's safe now.
You're always safe with us.
She has us.
There's a door.
You can do it.
You can see it.
Come on, Senua.
Go away. I'm not listening.
She can feel it.
No.
Don't open the door.
Don't go in.
Don't
go
back.
What's it like?
Get back. A great beast guards Helheim. Garm is its name. And it knows you are here, Senua. It can smell your stink. What are you afraid of, Senua? How will you save Dillion if you are too much of a coward to step into the shadow?
They can't stop me.